The hole is projected upside down and retains color and perspective. This is now one of 72 names inscribed on the Eiffel Tower. Talbot spent his life fighting law and coined the term photography from the Greek words of light and drawing. By the 1850s,
very good.